Hi there, welcome to my channel. Play Vital sent over some cute Nintendo Switch Joy-Con thumb grips for us to check out today, and everything is already super kawaii. The packaging, the characters, too adorable. With that, for anyone interested, Play Vital's website actually has a ton of other designs as well as more Nintendo Switch accessories. Feel free to use promo code WOWVJ, just like my YouTube channel name, for 10% off your purchase. For the sake of transparency, I do have an affiliate account with them, so any purchase made will give me a small commission, but as I've said in similar videos in the past, I don't promote items that I don't believe in, and I thoroughly enjoy Play Vital products. With that, their website also has accessories for the PlayStation, Xbox, and the Steam Deck, so feel free to check out playvital.com, use promo code WOWVJ for 10% off. There's also links in this video's description, but back to these super cute thumb grips. The description on their site says it's a kitty and a puppy, but they're wearing costumes. I think the dog has a frog costume while the cat's wearing a bunny costume. It's just an overload of adorable characters, but let's get this open and give them a feel and throw them onto some Joy-Cons. And to answer what many of you are probably asking or thinking, do these fit the Nintendo Switch Pro Controller? Unfortunately, they do not. They're only for Nintendo Switch Joy-Cons, but if you want to upgrade your Joy-Con thumb grips, these are very, very nice and soft, and they actually have a good texture on them. It's a nice rubber texture, so they're really grippy on the thumb. As I'm just looking at these right now, I can feel the improvement over the Nintendo Switch Joy-Con thumb grip design. Your fingers are going to stick to these, especially if you're like me and your thumb may slip off the thumbstick from time to time. These are perfect. So universally, all you have to do for thumb grips is to flip them inside out, center it right on the middle of the analog stick, and it should just snap on and it should have a nice secure fit. You may have to adjust the bottom or the top just a little bit, but overall, these are pretty easy to put on. And look at the dog's face when I cover it. It looks like it's not having a good time. Sorry. That's the first thing that popped into my head. So the bunny side, let's see if it's flexible. Yes, it is nice and stretchy. There are some thumb grips out there that are super stiff, so it may take a few attempts, but these were both one and done, so I'm really glad that these are easy to put on. So can you swivel it? Yes, no? The bunny's saying yes or no. Can you twist it to see if you can center it? Yeah, it's really easy. They have a nice, good fit. All right, here is the Nintendo Switch Joy-Cons on the Switch with the thumb grips, and they look so cute and they're so adorable. I love it. So overall, they feel great. My thumbs stick nicely to them. They have a nice, good, soft, rubbery texture, and I'm more than likely going to keep these on my Joy-Cons for the time being. Once again, Play Vital sent these over. Click the links down below or visit playvital.com and use promo code WOWVJ for 10% off your entire order. With that, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, feel free to check out these others, and if you really liked hanging out with me today, please consider subscribing so you can be the first to know when I upload something new or go live on a stream. And for those who want to support the channel just a bit more, click that join button down below and maybe you'll see your name at the beginning or end of my next video. I'll see you all soon. Please stay safe out there. Goodbye.